हेलो चिल्ड्रन, गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। सो लास्ट वी हैव सीन द लाइवलीहुड फर्स्ट पेज अप टू 17.1, दैट व्हाट इज लाइवलीहुड एंड थ्रू विच सोर्स वी कैन क्रिएट इनकम एंड अबाउट विलेज लाइफ ऑल्सो वी टू हैव सीन। ओके, सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू फर्दर। सो नाउ इट इज विलेज लाइफ। दीसा इज अ सिटी इन बनासकांठा डिस्ट्रिक्ट। लिटिल फार फ्रॉम दीसा देर इज अ विलेज नेम्ड रामपुर। मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल हियर आर एसोसिएटेड विद फार्मिंग। सो दिस इज विलेज लाइफ। हियर इट इज गिवन इन द स्टोरी फॉर्मेट। सो इट इज अ डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन बनासकांठा एंड हियर बनासकांठा वेर इट इज लिटिल फार फ्रॉम दीसा विच इज अ देर इन रामपुर। हियर वॉट इन रामपुर एंड इन बनासकांठा डिस्ट्रिक्ट वॉट इट इज देयर मेन ऑक्यूपेशन आर विथ फार्मिंग ओनली। सम पीपल डू फार्मिंग वाइल सम वेर बिजी इन कैटल रियरिंग। सो सम पीपल आर डूइंग फार्मिंग एंड सम पीपल डूइंग कैटल रियरिंग। कैटल रियरिंग दैट मीन्स यू नो ना दैट बफेलोज काउस दैट सो कैटल रियरिंग मीन्स दैट टू टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स आर देयर। फर्स्ट which they give milk, okay, and second which are used for ploughing and irrigation, they are helpful. So the farming is also done and the second is the occupation is cattle rearing in extra time which is spared from farming. So when they do cattle rearing, when the extra time is left with the farming, okay. Now some people make work some stitch clothes. How which things are there? Farming, stitching clothes, grocery shop, many things are there in village life. One man runs tractor. One is running tractor there. He goes for plying when he is called. And now when the tractor is there, where it is needed, when people will call from the farming to plough that. So they will go. In spite of a big or a small village of people do not have to go to the city for a haircut or shaving. So your village life is there. In urban life, in city life, what all the facilities are there, various malls, then various gardens, beautiful place are there in urban city. You can get every facility, cyber cafe and etc. But in village life, what it is? Basic thing that is needed to live. Like haircut is needed, then haircut shop is, shaving is needed, it shop. Tractor, farming, or the clothes shop. These basic things are there in the village life. Now, there are many small and big shops. Sleepers and clothes. So, you need sleepers and sandals and all these things. So, this shop are also there. Are available in this shop. Medicine for fever. Medicine is also needed. You cannot go if emergency is there from a village to city. So, medicine is also a basic facility. So it is also there for fever, basic. If you can say that the cancer treatment or any big treatment, they have to go to city only. But basic things if happen, then they can get medicine from there only. Through the cold is also available in the village shop at the time of need. Okay, that we discussed. Everybody grows produces and millet here in the surrounding village. So everyone what they will do? Main they will grow millet. Here in the surrounding village, in all village, millet they will grow in. Tailor, carpenter, barber, blacksmith are also available in this village. So tailor is needed for sewing, carpenter is for furniture or anything, barber needed, blacksmith. This all things are needed in the village life. Along with their occupation, they are also connected with the farming and farm labor. So what? They do farming also and they do extra work like tailor, carpenter, barber, blacksmith, extra work also they will do. One young man had made a shop for tea and snacks. So if people want some snacks, so one young man also made new thing, different one, that is tea and snacks. Passers by stand. So if you go from outside or if you feel that need food, you are hungry, then you will go na. So one young man thought this idea and there it was. So passerby stand here in the numbers, than village people do. For tea, so tea, mainly the people from outside, they will drink the tea outside only. So their tea and snack is there. So the passer which will go through there, they will stand there and eat tea and snacks. Drink tea and eat snacks. Some farmer grow vegetable throughout the year. Some farmer will work for only one occupation, that throughout the year he have to grow vegetable. But some other people will grow season wise, that this fruit is needed in this season, so they will grow that only. Suppose mango, for that only. Some people for grapes, like this. And some are permanent, and some, while some are preparing orchard for growing pomegranate and other fruit for few months, seasonal it is known as. People are seen growing fruits, flowers and vegetable in this village. So what they will mainly grow? Fruit, flowers and vegetable in the village. So this is 17.2, that is village life. There it is shown. That sewing shop is there. One man is going, then other is having something, and then you can see behind. Shop is there. Here also one shop is there. Tea and snack, I think, there. So these are the basic village life. Means there are not much pollution, there are not much things. Simple and sweet it is. Okay, now labor work and life in the village. So everybody call her Madhuba. She lives in the Malpur village and got married in the same village. She and her husband work together in the farm at a big farm. So here is a story of a lady named Madhuba. She was living in a Malpur village. She and her husband both are working in the farm as a big farmer. So if they don't have money, so they have to do labor work. So they both will go together for farming in a big farmer land. After completing household chores, means work, both of them go to the farm for the labor at 8 o'clock in the morning. So first they will get up, wake up early in the morning. Then they both together will do all household work. And then they both will go to the farm. They have two daughters who are studying in government school of village. So they both have two daughters. Madhuba and his husband, her husband has two daughters and they are studying in government school. Mongji Bhai is the name of a big farmer. So they are working in the Mongji Bhai land. Okay, so they are working there. He has 20 acres of land. 20 acres of land means he is a big farmer. So this both is Madhuba and her husband both are working there. Okay. She, Madhuba, work here for a livelihood. So if she is not doing business, if she don't have any farm, his own land, so what you have to do? She will do a labor work. For what thing? Livelihood, to earn the livelihood so that she can run the basic life. So, today we'll keep up to here only. In next lecture, we further continue it. Okay? Thank you, children.